City 17.
Have
chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
There you go.
Oh, gosh, jeez.
All right, I'll let you leave. I've already played this game plenty of times.
So thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17. It's safer.
Why is it frickin'... Why is there a City 17?
You have to figure that out.
What the freak did he just do to me? What did he flash me? What did he flash me for?
He took a picture of you.
That was freaking.
Look at this stuff. It's all I have left. All right, I'm moving. Jeez.
Welcome.
Are you the only ones on that
ship? Welcome to City 17. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by
what the freak?
I've been proud to call City 17 my home.
Can I attack him in some way?
You are here to stay or
check out that thing over there.
Through on your way to parts unknown.
What?
Welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
What's up with that red one?
I don't know.
What's up with the red one right there?
I don't know, dude.
Prepare for judgment. Level 3 violator here. Move along. Move away.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen.
Citation. Ooh.
Nice.
What? When is he going to arrest me?
I thought so much of City 17 that I elected.
He's not arresting me. What the heck?
My administration here. In the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown.
Alright, you leave, bro. You leave.
To City 17.
Okay. How are you picking stuff up like
press,
you were
press
doing?
Press E on a item.
It's not letting me do it.
Oh. You're in, dude. City Goose. Keep the community clean! Bro, you made him beat me, dude.
He's not hurting you. You can't get hurt. Like, he was beating the heck out of me.
Yeah, I know.
Welcome to City 17. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
Is this all the game is for you? Messing with this cop?
yeah. Mess with the cop.
Heck yeah, dude.
In the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefit.
I'll throw this 40 ounce at him.
I've been proud to call City 17 my home. So, whether you are here to stay or through on your way to parts on.
Check out this woman over here.
Welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
Hey, cut it out! Overwatch stopped our train in the woods and took my husband for questioning. They said he'd be on the next train. I'm not sure when that was. They're being nice, though, letting me wait for him.
How do you engage in conversation with someone?
Just press E on somebody.
Welcome.
You gotta be close though. You gotta be close though.
You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
Sometimes they don't have anything left to say.
City 17, and I elected to establish my administration here in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactor. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17. It's safe here.
Ah, a 40-ounce.
That is a 12-ounce. A 6-ounce.
Ooh, ooh. Can you drink those?
No.
Okay. Alright, let's move on.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17.
Okay, this is getting annoying. Freaking... Welcome to City 17.
You want to talk to that guy? Talk to this guy right here.
I've been proud to call City 17. Don't drink the water. They put something in it to make you forget. I don't even remember how I got here.
Nice.
Yeah.
Hey, what does he mean by this is one of our last urban centers? What happened to all the other cities on the planet?
You're just gonna have to find out. Dude.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
I see they took your suitcase too. They can't get away with this much longer.
I elected to establish my administration here in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by
the nerve to go on.
I've been proud to call City 17.
What does that even mean? What the heck?
Dr. Breen again? I was hoping I'd seen the last of him in City 14.
In City 14?
This is his base of operations.
Welcome to City 17.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my
Bro, you need to move on, bro. I'm just getting in the beating circle now. Bro, I'm stuck.
I'm having a grand time right now. They weren't agitated at all before we came up here.
Welcome. Welcome to
City 17. Dude, they're exclusively like targeting me, dude. There you go.
They're hitting me too. What the heck?
I think it's just a glitch.
Oh, it's just a glitch?
There I go.
I've been proud to call City 17 my home.
This must be a mistake. So, I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
Roger that.
Thank you.
about that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Oh, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab. Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
What are you doing?
I can't hear anything. What the freak?
You need to jump and crouch at the same time. So like this. I think you only need one, bro. Should be good.
Jeez.
Homeless wars.
Where's the last bottle? What the freak? Ah, dang it. Waiting for team. Ooh, server is changing level. Oh no. Man, that was epic.
Yeah. Alright, you in?
It's connecting. Client info. Okay.
You leave, bro, you leave. You gonna go or what?
I'm listening. Sincerely,
a concerned citizen. I'll keep going. Thank you for writing. Of course, your question touches on all of your basic biological impulses. With all that's associated with hopes and fears and resources.
I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors
Dude, you're submissive, bro.
What gives them the right to make?
Oh, I gained 100 XP. Nice. What would happen if I didn't? If I didn't pick up the can?
You can throw it at him.
And what would happen?
You just beat you and say, oh, okay, you can go.
Oh, nice.
Let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach.
Is in our reach.
Where are you going, bro?
Ooh. Catch me if you can.
Yeah.
Instinct coddled us and kept us safe in those hard scrabble years when we hardly lost it. Inseparable from instinct is its dark thing, superstition. Instinct is inextricably bound to unreasoning impulses, and today we can see its true nature. Instinct has become aware of its irrelevance, and like a cornered beast, it will not go down without a bloody fight. Instinct would inflict a fatal injury on us. Instinct creates its own presence and bids us rise up against them. Instinct tells us that the unknown is a threat rather than an opportunity.
Are these guys civil protection?
Smiley and yeah. Overtly compels us away from change and progress. Instinct, therefore, must be expunged. It must be fought tooth and nail, beginning with the basis of human urges, the urge to reproduce. We should thank our benefactors for giving us respite from this overpowering force. They have thrown a switch and exorcised our demons in a single stroke. They have given us the strength we never could have summoned to overcome this compulsion. They have given us purpose. They have turned our eyes toward the stars.
Dude, I have like 20 citations. I've been in the game for like 10 minutes.
Heck yeah, bro.
We'll be shut off on the day that we have mastered ourselves, the day we can prove that we know what we mean, and that
well, cops are
owned.
Jeez. Jeez, oh my gosh, that's bright.
Keep it to yourself.
Keep it to yourself? Keep what to myself?
We can't be seen talking to each other.
What? Why?
Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Dr. Green, why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing, concerned. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses, with all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species.
These guys don't seem so bad. Look, I'm standing on his head and he's not doing anything.
Do our benefactors really know what's best for us?
You'll attract unwanted attention.
I don't think these guys are supposed to be here, though. Decision for man. I don't remember them being here in the original game.
Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again? Allow me to address the anxieties underlying your concerns.
Wait.
What?
They're not letting people breed? Why?
Yeah.
That'll kill off the species.
Well, listen to the broadcast.
As a species,
yeah.
Mortality is...
Well, yeah.
This simple fact has far-reaching...
Oh, jeez.
It requires radical rethinking and revision of our genetic imperatives. It
New
also requires planning and forethought that run in direct opposition to our neural presets.
Hit him with the crate.
Okay. Like these, to remind myself that our
hit that guy with the crate. I got your booty. Got your booty.
Meals above a meager fire and started at the shadows that leapt upon the cavern's walls.
Yeah, I don't think these two guys are supposed to be here. Like in the original game, they're not here.
Superstition. Huh, crazy.
Instinct
yeah. Okay.
There's a multiplayer mod there in here, though.
Unreasoning impulses.
Okay, where are we going? Which way? That way or this way?
You lead, bro.
Okay, let's go left, right. Left first.
It will not go down without a bloody fight. Instinct would inflict a fatal injury on our species.
Combine. Are those the aliens? The overlords?
Tells us that the unknown is a threat rather than an opportunity. Instincts
too slow.
From change and progress. Instinct, therefore, must be expunged. It must be fought tooth and nail, beginning with the basest of human urges, the urge to reproduce.
I'm sorry, I'm exploring.
There's three bots, like, they all took a picture of me at the same time.
Oh. Oh, whoa. We're going to come back to that later. Okay, who are the Columbine? Or Combine? Combine.
You'll find out.
Oh, boy. Alright, is this not going to let me in?
You're going the right way back there.
What the freak, she got let in. Why not me? Let me in, retard. Jeez.
Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Doctor, why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Sincerely, concerned citizen.
Get a crouch down, remember?
What the freak? Oh. Oh. Gotcha.
This is how it always starts. First the building, then the whole block. They have no reason to come to our place. Don't worry, they'll find one.
This better explode. Oh, yeah. Pain can on their armor? That'd be terrible. That'd be terrible.
Oh yeah.
Epic. We're agents of chaos. Wreaking havoc wherever we go.
Okay.
My gosh, that doctor is super annoying. Oh, what's up here? What the freak? Where do we need to go?
What do you mean, dude?
Oh. Requesting backup. Gosh dang it, dude, I missed it. Freaking. I missed.
Allow me to
address the anxieties underlying
he's one of us.
He's one of us.
Look on the street, look on the street, look on the street, look on the street.
The car? A car just pulled up. What are you doing? What are you talking about?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
It requires radical rethinking and revision.
Where are you going, bro?
What do you mean? I'm walking around.
Yeah, let's go right here. I'm following you.
Okay, I'm going upstairs. Jeez.
I can't take it anymore.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Kept us safe. What are we going to do?
Think of something.
When we hardened our sticks and cooked our first meals.
When is it all going to end?
Don't worry.
Please.
Attention, residents. Miscount detected in your block. Cooperation with your civil protection team. Permit full ration reward.
Psst. Hey, you! In here!
Why? What do you want me in here?
There's no time to lose! Here they come!
Boop!
Holy crap!
Oh.
Civil protection!
Go!
Is that the dude, he dies or something like that? Oh, I just kicked. Never mind,
oh,
I didn't get it.
Go.
I got kicked out of the game, dude.
What do you mean, dude?
Got kicked out. Crash.
Well, join me again.
It's crashing every time I try to start it.
Why?
I don't know. Dude.